And this use case here, we create a B-spline surface by 4 points. For this, we need an array of these 4 points. The first 2 points we use to create a vector array, a list here. And with the other 2 points, we create another list of vectors, and we combine these two lists to a two-dimensional array. The difference between these two nodes and this one is that I have here a flag preserve lists, and in this case it is checked. In the other cases here it is not checked. So I get here two-dimensional arrays for the poles of a B-spline surface and the B-spline surface we have here on this place. And to see it, I start here the timer. I start it. And we see it here, and now we can change some values. I mean, I go here to this vector and I change the vector, and we see the impact. So here we did set the y coordinate and the x coordinate of this point, and I also can change another point. So that means when I change some of these 4 points, the lists are updated, the matrix is updated, and the B-spline surface is updated at the last step. This is a demonstration with only 4 poles, 2 times 2 poles data set, but I also can use here more vectors to create the lists and the array in this manner.